However, the dreams and aspirations of Nigerians who brave all the challenges to go and cast their votes on Saturday, 25th of February 2023, were shattered by the conduct of the Independent National Electoral Commission, which failed woefully to live up to expectations. The weekend election was neither free nor fair. Preliminary assessments indicate that it is the worst conducted election since the return to democratic rule.